Here's my campsite. It's on an island in Blackett Lake. And that's my new Hennessy Hammock Explorer Deluxe zip version. Not bad. I gotta fix the tarp up top. Nice and comfy though. And like the other site I had, this one's pretty fully developed. It's got everything. Picnic table, fire pit. Nice view though, all the way around. Bit of a hill down to the kayak. So, tomorrow we will see what the fishing's like.
The hammock worked really well last night. Felt pretty comfortable. And very warm, a sleeping bag. It's good to -7 downfield, it's pretty good. I only had to use one mat. I brought two just in case, but this is breakfast. Oatmeal, strawberries, and mango. Now, I want to do some fishing today. Should be nice.